Oh shit, why are we American? Hold the phone, hold the phone. Okay. Ignore, ignore. Ah! That was weird. Anywho, hello, 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 hello. Welcome in, Borduco. Welcome in, Spooks, Chupacabra, I think. No, not oh, it says Chupacabra says hi, sorry. Not here. Pyartemis, welcome in, welcome in. Watching the Batman. Cool, cool, cool. Oh.
Hello, a stream, my favorite schizophrenic
hello.
Streamer and fellow schizophrenic characters.
Dang, mama,
you hello, a stream, my favorite schizophrenic hobo streamer and fellow schizophrenic characters.
Borduco, I literally made like your little intro thing worth 1 point.
Why are we American?
Okay.
Because he loves us.
Gah, USA, USA. I have one of those IRL. I already told the story of how I bought it at a thrift store. Hold on, I'm trying to hold on. All right, let's get the playlist going. I'm gonna move on from this one. All right. So today, you know, if you read the title, it says, "Is Papa's Freezer Razor homophobic?" Beautiful Chupacabra, not here, gave us this beautiful image. I also saw it on Twitter. It was kind of on Twitter everywhere. My phone's going off. Sorry, I'm pulling it up. Or I'm not pulling it up. I just kind of lied to you. Oh, there it is. It basically has all of the, you know, has all, like, not all of them, but, like, most of the pride flags in the Papa Freezeria style, you know? The answer is yes? Oh, shit. So, well, I have a theory, you know, now that Pride Month's over, people can be openly homophobic and, you know, transphobic nowadays, because it's like, Pride Month's over, we don't gotta... So it's like, you know, if we give the people these drinks, then we can see, like, what their reaction is, you know what I mean? You know what I mean? I think it'll be good. Although, I am a little worried, because I think you have to, like, unlock all the shit first before you can develop some of the... Is there a way? Hold on, I'm gonna Google this. Papa's Freezeria. What am I... Freezeria.
Street just gave me permission to be openly prideful.
No! 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 I no. No, 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 no. How to reach rank 49 in Papa's Freezeria without playing the entire fucking game for 7 fucking hours. How long do you have to play for it? Are you- Well, guys, hold on, I just saw this. It says, how many days does it take to complete Papa's Freezeria? 29 fucking hours. Holy shit, who's ready for a 29-hour stream? I don't think we can make half these drinks, by the way. I just realized that. I should have- Okay, I was gonna do art today, as you guys know, but my brain is absolutely melting. So I decided to go against it. No, 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 no. If you're homophobic or anything, 29-hour stream, let's go. Wait, I wanna know, like... is there like a way I can... reach it without playing 29 hours of Papa's Freezeria. I don't want to play, no offense guys, you know, I don't want to play 29 fucking hours though. Jump ahead. I don't need a walkthrough of Papa's Freeza fucking Rhea. Okay, yeah, it's fine. We'll just... It's Sorry, it's not whatever. We'll just play now. Oh shit, it saved our shit. All right, guys, we're already at rank 3. We only have, I think it said like, it was, the highest rank is 59. What is that, 50? We only got 56 to go, guys. Only 56 to go. It'll take less than 29 hours. You know what I mean? Oh my god, wait, damn, these are pretty good tips. How do we upgrade? Whoa. Holy shit, we can buy a bunch of shit. Oh, I don't want a hat. Oh, I thought this was like... Okay, well, it's fine. Who cares? Speedrun? I don't know if I can speedrun this shit, you know what I mean? I feel like it's just kind of a thing that, you know, happens on its own, if you will. Hey, Board Deco, is the music too good? Is the music too loud? Not too good. Take order. Yes, yes. What game are we not playing right now? Oh my god. Spooks, Board Deco is working. How do I unlock everything? Unlock everything. Papa's Freezeria. Oh, wait, is this wiki gonna tell me? Is the fourth game... Okay, I don't care. Game takes... I don't care. Is there a way, though? I don't wanna... Holy shit. I hate there's a wiki on this. What the fuck is Papa's Freezeria's Deluxe? Guys, I'm getting distracted. It's fine. Can't even hear the music? Oh shit. Okay, I turned it up just a little bit. Matt, can you hurry this up? I got things to do. What? How do you lose a fucking door? Want to explain this? Oh my god. Why is there so many orders at once? My plan for streamed is ruined. I'm not gonna lie to you. Oh, Jesus. Okay, let's start with this one. How do I go to order? Fuck. Oh, shit. Good enough. Oh, wait, what did he want? I wasn't listening. Oh, vanilla. Okay, guys, I'm just too good. I just accidentally, you know... Good enough. All right, onto the next one. Guys, what if I just played this for like 29 hours off stream to unlock everything and then I could do this again? Oh, that was a bad one. By the way, how's everyone's day? I forgot to ask. Bordeco, how's your day? Spooks, how's your day? Pierdemis, how's your day? Anyone else who is in chat who has not spoken up yet, how is your day? I hope it's fantastic. Yo, Cora! He might not be home. Oh, hi, Cora. Cora, how is your day? It's been a hot minute since you've shown. OMG. Okay, oh my god.
My mom took my door a long time ago because I got in trouble for a contraband. Yay.
It's alright, I'm not the role model either. Haven't felt very well, I'm so sorry. Oh my god, why is this emo dude so mad at me? That's so me, Core. Hey, who are we to judge? Don't do chuck skins.
It wasn't Chondroband.
Chondroband? This person wants blueberries. Oh my god, everyone shut the front door. Whoopsies. I'm sure it's fine. It's fine. Doesn't matter. Bye, Cora. Thanks for stopping by. Guys, I'm gonna get this right on the dot. Boom. Absolutely fantastic. I need to organize my tickets here. Okay. Um, A Reese's peanut butter cups. All right. Pardon me. What ones can we make right now, though? Let me. Where's the? Hold up. I'm pulling this up on my others. Oh wait, I'm actually stupid. I could just pull it up on the, excuse me, why did you open? That is not what I wanted to do. All right, it's fine, doesn't matter. Plus I was on that. I do that stuff in here. Whoa, what is the word I'm looking for? Right to remain silent. That's what I'm exercising right now. Why are you canceling me? I'm giving the people jobs. Beep. Strawberry. All right. Oh my end. This old man, he really likes his nuts, eh? We'll be generous and we'll give him a little bit extra, you know. Courteous. By the way, this is paid for.
I invoke the Fifth Amendment.
I invoke the Fifth Amendment. I plead the Fifth. I'm not hiring. Wait, what? Wait, where did Ducko say he's homophobic? Ducko, are you homophobic? Because we might have to re-talk about your job. OMG, I hope he likes it. Wally, you're a nutty guy. Oh, you are a fucking bitch. I hope you know that. Guys, we just gotta mix it all the way through at this point. We can't just leave it partially done. Come on. You gotta finish it right or finish it full. That sounded so wrong. What the fuck? Why am I like the catalyst for it? You know what? I got orders to fill. We can leave that there. It'll be fine. Okay, number two. What does he want? He wants whipped cream. Okay. A little bit of chocolate. I can do that for you, buddy. Don't you worry. I don't even know what this is. Oh, chocolate chips. Okay, you know that checks out actually. And a cherry. Guys, this is gonna be the best one, okay? Graves's! Wait, I'm gonna tell the story. Okay, so one time.
Streophobia.
No! Matt, what do you think? Yeah! He likes it. One time, Ducko DM'd me on Discord. Hold on, I'm gonna read exactly. And said, Graves is homophobic, she just told me. And my brother, like, he took my phone and he typed out, they sound based. And I was like, who are you texting on my phone? And he goes, oh, this bored Ducko person. And I was like, you're texting my Twitch mod. And I immediately took it back. And I was like, no. No, that was, homophobia is not based, guys. Homophobia is not based. Gosh. It was kind of funny. It was a little silly. Just a little silly moment, guys. Just a little silly moment. There's a lot of chocolate going on here. I'm actually gonna save him. Give him some strawberry. Guys, strawberries and chocolate go like hand in hand, you know. Actually, he could use a little more. You know. I guess we can give sprinkles, a little bit of color. See, this guy, whoever this is not homophobic because they got rainbow sprinkles. In fact, on the house. See, look how much better this looks. If it was brown, it would be like shit colored. And an Oreo extra on the house.
You'll see if he's homophobic when he gives you no tip.
Okay, well, this bitch is homophobic. Okay. Oh, wait, that's 5. 4. This dude's a little basic, but, you know, I can get behind it. How do I finish? No. Okay. Lisa, what do you think of my masterpiece? Oh my god! Guys, we almost got a fucking, like, 10 out of 10. Alright. Wait, I'm missing a cup. Did I not take the order? Oh shit, I did. Wait, what? The drink is almost done. Oh, fuck you! My hairstyle is completely even. I used the symmetry tool, so you know it's 100%. Guys, my bad on this one. How can I make it up? Should I just give him double of everything? Double whipped cream. I feel bad. It's a little overmixed. But it's okay. And we can make up for it in toppings. He seems like a nutty guy as well. And because I'm so kind, 2 cherries. Pardon me. I hope he tips well. Sorry, I'm like drinking a Coke right now. What do you think, Grimmy? What? You fucking bitch. Oh! This dude is homophobic. He said, I hate lesbians.
Even my ass, that hairline, not like there is one, is as straight as you, and so is your split eye.
What the fuck? Fuck you. Leave my hairline alone. What is Future Shop? Oh, this is decor. This is boring. I don't want that. Oh my god, new customer. Wait, I can't. Shut the fuck up. I can't remember. Do you guys remember if we had Captain Corey in here? Because she's my lover. She's my girlfriend. I can't take her order. Oh my god. Medium strawberry. Are you my strawberry girl? Are you the strawberry girl of my dreams that I've been waiting for? Oh, you fucking bitch. Guys, I thought she was the strawberry girl of my dreams. She wasn't though. Oh wow, there's no one in the shop today. That's great.
Her eyes were evil though.
Who, strawberry girl? I believe it. Oh my god.
Love with a damn Papa's freezeria girl.
We already went over this! Did you not see the fucking image I drew? For Pride Month, I was like, we changed the entire Discord, like, fucking, what do you call it? The entire Discord fucking profile picture, or icon, whatever, to a literal art of me and Captain Corey. Come on, man. You get on top of the Papa Freezeria X Asteri lore out here. Kind of embarrassing. Guys, this is gonna be my magnum opus right here. Dude, give me a gold star. That was beautiful. Did you see that? Like, I got practically, hello, bitch, fucking whore, homophobe piece of trash. What else is appearing?
Attraction to a fictional character that's built like a really character.
You guys are just being assholes at this point. There's no point. It's literally not uneven. Okay, you fucking cunts. Oh, that was shitty. I'm remaking that. Guys, I want this to be really, really good. I gotta make it up to Lisa, even though she's homophobic. You know, customer is always right on this. Boom. 10 out of 10. Boom, 10 out of 10. Oh my god, strawberry girl. I gotta remake hers. Guys, I keep forgetting about the mixer. I keep forgetting about, you know, I gotta take him off. My bad.
We know. We can see.
I'm so bad at this. Who, you know, it's Papa's fucking fault for letting me even work here. No, I'm trashing that. This one's got to be perfect for Strawberry Girl, okay? Boom, did you see that? Look how good that was. surprise. It's gotta be good, okay? It's gotta be perfect. All right. I'm not gonna mess that one up. Should I wait? I'll take this girl's order. Oh my god, who are you? Why she got- you got a fucking pocket watch. Oh my god, she's getting everything on hers. Greedy bitch. I mean, slash pause. What does she want? Strawberry? Alright, alright. Chocolate. I can get behind it. I can get behind it. Okay, topping station? I have no idea. I think this is 2. Alright. Whipped cream. Okay. It's just, I don't know. Guys, it's just a lot of chocolate. I don't know if I should serve this. I don't think I'm illegally allowed. You know, if he wants chocolate, I'll give him chocolate. Who am I to... Strawberry girls, I got your fucking back. Who am I to judge someone, you know? If this man wants chocolate, he's gonna get chocolate. We got a chocolate lover on our hands.
Diabetes.
No, not yet. Guys, it'll look it. Uh-oh. Hello, are we still... Guys, my internet is not having a good time. It's, you know... Oh, shit. Sorry. Guys, I got that one. I got that one on mix station. Oh, Jesus.
He wants to borrow your four-wheeler.
Saw this text earlier and I wanted to erase this guy's straps. Roman candles. I'm not promoting any dangerous stuff. That's all you guys. Jesus, why is there still whipped cream showing? Okay, well, you know, it's probably good enough. A little cherry. Alright, alright. And 2 Oreos. You got it, buddy. You got it. Finish. Womp. Dude, he better give me the biggest fucking tip for all that chocolate sauce. The fuck you mean 0%? I gave you so much and you are a bitch. Pardon me. This dude, absolute worst customer ever. I'm gonna start putting posters that say that man is banned from this establishment. In fact, every Papa's establishment. Thank you. See, okay, at least I'll forgive you on that one. Could have tipped me more, you know, but be a bitch if you want. Wait, what? Is this Strawberry Girls? I think so. You emptied the bottle into it? Probably. No, but he wanted fucking chocolate. And he should have. I was being a really nice and, like, you know, courteous fucking. Guys, this one's got to be perfect. This one's got
to
be perfect.
He can't afford to tip you because now he has to buy insulin.
Buy insulin? Okay, Strawberry Girl, what do we think? Prudence? Got a pretentious ass name there. She tipped all right, I guess. Strawberry and chocolate. All right, all right. Am I missing a drink or is it just chilling? Okay. Who's this one too? Wait, let me get a lookout. Let me see who's this one too. This guy? You know, I know he said he wanted chocolate chips and nuts, but, you know, he looks a little plain. He really could use some fucking color in his life. You know what I mean? I'm just helping him out. I'm just helping him out. Oh. Oh, wait, what? I gave the lady his drink. Oh, shit. He took a sip. Guys, no.
He's allergic to sprinkles.
Well, good thing he didn't eat it. Oh, I gave her the wrong drink. That's on me. Whoopsies. My bad. Sorry. Sir, sorry about your drink. I kind of messed up your order. I hope you don't mind. What do you have going on there? Oh my god, he smiled at me. Look how patient and kind he is. Even though I messed up, he gave his drink to the wrong person, and I had to restart his drink from scratch. He's still being kind, and I really appreciate that. I'm trying to look if there's like any drinks I can make
He's
now from the
patient.
Pride list.
Diabetes patient.
Guys, what if I'm fucking crazy and stupid and what if I'm really stupid and just realized that this Papa Freezerear's like little his disease is so rare he got to name it. Guys, okay, but like what if I told you that the fucking Papa's PNG was Photoshop and it took me this long to realize it? And it was not an actual thing you can do in the game. What if I told you that?
Mister, you are fucking crazy. It comes with the schizophrenia.
Stop, because one of my friends who doesn't even watch my streams will occasionally go, "You aren't beating the schizophrenic allegations." I'm like, "How the fuck do you know about that?" What if we put everything under the chocolate sauce? Hello? Fucking
Absolutely
go!
stupid.
Oh my god.
Goofy.
None of you said anything either. You fucking assholes.
Illiterate no brain cells photoshopped clown.
No! I
You
mean,
and
he
your
liked
little
it.
IRL friends are trying to get you to take your
No,
call.
no, it. He says it's a joke. He says it's a joke. Guys, all right. Challenge? Can we fucking continue? This next one?
It's more fun for us to see how long it takes you to figure it out.
Yeah, that's your excuse. But I know you motherfuckers also didn't notice. It's not a joke. You guys fucking sucks. Kingsley. Kingsley's gonna be my new bestie, guys. Large cup! Holy shit! Kingsley, give it to me. Oh my god. Why is everything so fucking slow? Jesus. Cookie dough? Vanilla? Alright, I can respect it.
Kingsley doesn't look like he needs any more large cups.
Oh my fucking god, no. F no. Oh my god, this is crazy.
Are you going to finish that croissant?
They don't go and hit the Pentagon! Yo! Chupacabra coming in hot with the fort. Holy shit! 14 fucking months? Jesus! Chupacabra, you've been here too long. That's a negative thing.
Hello, a stream, my favorite schizophrenic hobo
Hello,
streamer and
hello.
fellow schizophrenic characters.
Guys, this one, this entire day, we're gonna get 10 out of 10 perfect all tips. It's gonna be so perfect. Like, people, they're gonna eat their orders. Time to bail. No, it's too late now. You're already over a year in this fucking bitch. You can't leave now. This is like you've signed the bill of contract, you know. Oh my god. Is my game like lagging out on screen or is it just, you know, in my PC? Pardon me. Cost I must stay. Guys, this next one we're gonna get perfect 10 out of 10s on all of them. Boom. You see that? Oh my god, my homie Matt! What's up? Yo, Matt's a real one. Matt's my real homie, guys. Is TTS broken? I'm gonna cry if it is. I swear to God. Is it actually? Can I pause this? Oh my god, my game just. Hello? Oh, jeez, I thought it crashed. Matt looks like he reviews games. No, I'll fix it. Don't you worry. Guys, I got you. Don't even worry about it. Oh my god, my brother's like fucking crazy. Guys, don't even worry. I'll fix it. Deader than the queen. It's my internet, guys. It's my fucking internet. It's gone. It's disappearing. I don't know what to tell you. Just you hold on, guys. Just you hold on. I'm gonna fix this. I can fix Mac, make him stop review. No, but maybe that's like a good quality. Like, maybe it's like a good quality. Stop using TTS! Give it a second! Wait, okay, what if I just like delete it and then add it back? Someone test it out now. Oops, that's not testing it out. Wait, do we not have TTS?
TTS deader than whichever circus person we gave the funeral to. I already forgot their name.
You forgot fucking Mooney? You, oh, Chupacabra. That, you're lucky. You're lucky Mooney isn't still here. Mooney showed up in chat a little earlier. That would have been so offensive.
Everyone test it out at once now.
No. Can't believe someone did. Yeah, there we go. Explanation Mooney, the undead. To be fair, we buried her. Oh my god, who the fuck is this bitch? Oh my god, hold the fucking phone. Guys, we have to trash it. It's over. I gotta start over. Kingsley, I'm trying to get like perfect scores just on this one round. Just on front.
We buried her, but not deep enough.
Apparently. I mean, to be fair, we did forget to bury her for a whole last day. For all we know, she could have literally came back from the dead, put a fake body in the casket that we just left out in the open. So, you know, bad on me on that one. It was kind of funny, though, because my friend, like, he watched the stream. And he goes, the next day we meet IRL, and he goes, yeah, you forgot to bury Mooney, by the way. And I was like, I forgot to what? It was kind of embarrassing.
She sat there marinating in that coffin.
Marinating. What are we cooking this bitch? Oh my god, my fucking game is lagging out. Haha. Okay. Two is unlocked. We need to do three. Build station. Yes. Media. Oh shit. Wait. Wait, what? Who the fuck got a large? I wasn't paying attention. Chupacabra. I have a feeling. Now, I'm not 100% sure, but also... They don't... Papa's fucking freezer rare doesn't have this many flavors. So, I'm pretty sure it's like... I'm 95% sure it's literally photoshopped. Just telling you. You know, I didn't want to be the bearer of bad news.
You mean to tell me that the critically acclaimed Papa's Freezeria isn't running on 60 FPS?
No, there's two larges, is what I was like. I got this unlocked.
I said the unspoken word and got timed out.
I can tell. Oh my god, we got a fucking pirate! Where's Captain Corey? Is she your, like, captain? I know she's off at seas, but I need to see my Papa's Freezeria GF. Okay. I'm so confused. What do we have done? I haven't been paying attention. Let's go to this. This looks like order number two. I can get behind this. Alright. I'm not gonna drop any whipped cream, guys. I got this. A little bit of chocolate chips, you know, make it taste extra delicioso.
Crunch right now, spooks.
I said Captain Corey.
Wait, someone went and spread misinformation about Papa's Freezeria? You mean to tell me that someone went to the internet to tell lies?
Oh my god! Everyone shut the fucking front door. We just got a 10 out of 10 perfect score. Holy shit. Oh, who's this? Whose is this? I don't know.
history no one asked.
Shut the fuck up. I don't care. Okay, I'm assuming this is 3. Because it is a large. Whipped cream, chocolate sauce, chocolate chips, and a cherry. I did spill some chocolate sauce, so that is gonna bring me
You're
down.
The best minimum wage employee.
Thank you. Somebody gets it. Matt, my homie. What do you say? Customer star.
Screw something up for once.
Shut the fuck up. Okay. We gotta start over, guys. I literally have not done any of these. Oh fuck. Trash it. That was bad. That was so bad. I gotta do my new guy Kingsley right. You know what I mean? Okay. Did I get in trouble for like making them wait? Is that like a thing? Okay. Chocolate, cookie dough, whatever. Vanilla. Get it in there. Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay. Number 4 wanted a medium. They wanted... Okay. Hurry up, please. Now we're fine. Strawberries. All right. I respect it. Strawberry again.
History, I bet you'd be really god at working at Sonic or Browns.
When I was younger, I always wanted to work at Sonic because they would like roller
no
skate.
For something makes you like it more when you finally get it. In fact, you
trash
should
it.
Make all customers wait as long as possible for a higher tip smile.
Oh my, no. I always wanted to work at Sonic when I was younger because like whenever me and my family would go, the people would come out on roller skates and roller skate like the thing to you. And I was like, holy shit, like, I'm a master at rollerblading or skating or whatever. I could totally do that. And then, like, where I lived, they stopped doing that. I guess, you know, too many people were falling on their fucking asses or whatever while skating. So they got rid of that. And I was so sad about it. Who's this? I'm assuming this one. I gotta sit here for this one, though. Oh my god.
I saw so many people fall and eat shit on concrete while skating and carrying food lamau.
No, I could definitely see why it would be like, because imagine all the food waste it would cause. I dropped a nut. That sounded wrong. Kingsley, you want to be my new homie? No, it definitely 100% fucking is. What? Why'd you not like... Oh, wait. Holy shit. Wait, does actually waiting, like, fuck up the shit? Oh my god. No, wait, I didn't know making the customers waited ruined your score. You know, it's fine. I got mats done on time. I don't care.
Istra, you don't have a that's what she said thing.
Okay. Mandy, you can go fuck yourself. I don't really care. Oh, actually, thank you so much for really appreciating my hard work. Really. Who is this to? I can't remember. I don't know. Rip to your drink, though. Hope you don't care about it that much. 2 whole stars. No, that's like that's like over time. But I got really good. Chocolate chips. Guys, I tried really hard to get like full points and somehow I failed so bad. Like really bad. Robbie, okay, well, you're just a fucking bitch. Oh my fucking god, I did you 100% on that build station, and you decided to be a fucking cunt. This fucking bitch. Some people, sorry, I keep hitting my mic, are just so rude on here. Don't you? Oh, sorry. Ignore that. That's what he said. Oh my god! We got a... I don't care about the new customer, but we did get paid! New, creamed bits. Is that what it said? It was this. This dude looks homophobic. Oh, he got the fucking creamed bitch, y'all. He is. He's one of those dudes. Unlike the mods, I still. Very true, very true. My man's one of the medium.
That's a whole ass pastor right there.
I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna get his drink perfect. Don't even worry. Oh shit. This girl. Where in the country are you from? Spooks. Her name is fucking Utah. What are you, a little Mormon girl? Can you hurry up? I got things to do, girly. Build station. She wants a medium. Got it.
She's a Mormon. The guy is her preacher.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Guys, we gotta ask how old she is, and then depending on her answer, we need to call the cops. Chocolate, alright.
They don't name people Utah and Utah. They name people Utah and Ram-Obama and Ram-Bossippi.
Ram-Bossippi!
The whole congregation is about to come in. Get ready to fight the horde. That guy looks like the main dude in the...
Oh my god, stop freezing! Video. Oh my god, please. Not the Christian cha-cha sled. Man's one of the medium. I got you. Because I'm gonna try really fucking hard.
Istri, I bet you can't say Irish wristwatch 5 times fast.
No, you're right, I can't. Oh my god, Lisa. Oh my god, my game is freezing so bad. Lisa, I got things in the mix station! Hurry! Okay, I'm gonna take this out and then I gotta decorate.
He looks like he secretly wants a pride shake, but his parents told him not to try it.
Kind of valid. Okay. Oreo and then a cherry. Boom. Tell me what you think of my drink, Donan. Your name is stupid as fuck. The fuck you mean 88%? Oh, this fucking whore. I hate you. Take... You fucking... You're a cunt. I hope you know that. Fuck, who's this? Number 2? Whipped cream. I got it. Okay. Kind of speed running out here, little guys. Oh my god. My game is not doing so good.
Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus Zozzlenuts, champion of the peanut gallery and mascot of the circus.
Shit, I spilled some. Fast. I will literally have a stroke and a fucking seizure and die on stream if I try to say that. Guys, I can't even say it once normally. Every day I'm like, why do we need a mascot? This is honestly on me though.
Christ, my Wi-Fi is so garbage.
No. Oh, fuck. Okay, we're just gonna have to go with it. I don't have time to start over.
History, remember when you were trying to be like Nikkei 30 and be all like, I am family friendly and she.
Yeah, I do remember. It was kind of funny. Uh-oh. No, I lost some. It's fine. Alberto, rip to your mixed drink. Sorry about that one. My bad, fam. Okay. I can't remember who this is going to. Blueberries. Fuck! It doesn't matter, it's fine. Oh my god, who is this? This girl is me. This girl is literally me. She's my strawberry girl! Everyone shut the fucking front door. This one needs to be absolutely fucking perfect. She's my strawberry girl. She looks like me. Oh my god, my game not lag right now? This is like the most important thing of my entire- That was not good enough.
She looks like the average strawberry fan.
That was also not good enough. Oh my god, okay. This is so nerve-wracking. I can't mess up. Oh my god. The build station you go. My strawberry girl, I got you. Don't even worry. Your order, coming quick as fucking possible. Okay. Oh shit. No, please!
Mess it up.
No! I refuse. Guys, I don't care about yours. Just get the fuck out of here. Leave! Whatever your fucking name- Oh, no, I don't want to mess that up. Lisa, that's who it was.
No, you're gonna do it. Mess it up. Mess it up.
No,
mess it up.
I promise. I'm not going to. I'm gonna watch it like a fucking hawk. I'm gonna make sure it's perfect.
You stirred it too much.
No, I didn't! Oh my god. This is my canon event. What the fuck? No, it's halfway. It's good. I'm watching. Guys, have some faith.
Mess it up.
Oh my god.
Mess it up.
This is so stressful. I refuse. Okay. No, don't be laggy, please. Okay. Strawberry girl, what do you think? Made it just for you? She liked it! Oh my god, she liked it. I don't even know how to say your name. Alexandra. I don't know. What do you mean? I didn't mess it up. I did it perfectly. Oh my god, Jesus Christ, this scared the shit out of me.
Also, I can't believe you said that's the Prowler theme and you said OSTH is not
Sorry, man, sorry. Okay, I just knew from Spider-Man. I was like, oh, whatever. Party! Okay. Shut the fuck up. My game needs to stop fucking freezing. This shit is not doing good for me. My computer wants to update and I'm not in the mood. Guys. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Captain Corey, where are you? Marty, what do you want? A large? Alright. Blueberry? Vanilla. Whipped cream. Strawberry. Sprinkles. Cherry. Alright, kind of basic, but I'll go with it. Guys, I take my Papa's Freezer Rio job very seriously. As you know. Only for certain people. Other people don't really care. Like, my fam. Matt. Captain Corey and that strawberry girl whose name I already forgot.
Marty looks like if Hobie from Spider-Man Across the Spider-Verse had a baby
with Guy Fieri. Hello, fake strawberry girl. She could have been my strawberry girl, but she didn't get strawberry as a fucking sauce. So she's just a cunt instead.
Roasting the customers at Papa's Freezeria.
I am, it's what I do. Oh. Come on. Oh my god, this is not the time to fucking freeze. Are you guys seeing this fucking shit? Oh, I still did it. Oh god. Oh my god. Hello, old man. Hello, Wally. Probably move these over here, actually. Wait, these two dudes... Oh, wait, he asked for nuts. This dude asked for sprinkles. Never mind, they're not the same. I was like, oh, if I mess one up, you know, I can give him the other one. Also, you got a medium. That's also something.
History biblical stone tablet of a computer is lagging while playing a cool math game.
Shut up!
Which Papa's Freezeria customer are you all? I'm Wally.
You're Wally? Oh my fucking god. Please! I got things in the mixer! Game. Fuck! I kind of fucked it up, guys. Ah, Lisa, you can wear. I don't care about you.
This is actually amazing, Laglamau.
No, I'm honestly kind of surprised by it. I'm like, what the fuck is going on? I'm a little scared. A little scared, guys. If you hear about it, a computer blowing up a home, just know it was mine. I murder me and my brother with my computer going pew. Yeah, I kind of fucked up the mix station. Oh, the lag is... Isn't the lag beautiful, guys? I for one think it's really great. Oh my god, wait, Lisa, shut the fuck up. I got things in the mixer.
Would be the thing to finally kill history's computer.
Not me. We need a bingo sheet for this thing. I fucked up all the drinks on the mixing station today. This is not my day, guys. Major rip on me. Prudence, your name sounds pretentious as fuck, but whatever. Oh, well, fuck you too, poor. Who the fuck is this dude? A food critic? Oh my god. Guys, if there's one drink we can't fuck up... Ah, super soon. Really? Right now when the fucking food critic arrives? You guys are fucking crazy. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Once the lagging stops, I gotta pause the game. I gotta pause it and then I'll do it. Damn, this guy is greedy. He asked for everything on the fucking menu. Jesus. Okay, there's your booger aids. Pyartimus, what do you want from Into the Ramverse? I'm waiting. Ramuku, you fucking got it. Got a little party going on? Okay.
Whoever, does it bother you that Istri still can't pronounce your name right?
Shut the fuck up! Please! This is not the time to lag! We have a fucking special guest with us! Lulu starts sobbing.
No, I can't pronounce it either.
Okay. Reese's peanut butter. Chocolate. Okay. Well, that's mixing. Fuck, whose was this? I don't know, but we're gonna give it to this guy. It's hella overmixed, but I don't really care. Nuts. Strawberry. And a cherry. Hurry! I got a food critic to get to.
You know who doesn't speak ancient Latin? Me. You know who does speak ancient Latin? Zero living humans.
I'm sure there's like some historian out there. Wally, sorry, I don't give a shit. I got more important things to deal with. Let's see, this guy wanted a medium. With blueberries. And vanilla. Okay, this one is gonna be perfect. Mwah, 10 out of 10. Just you fucking watch. Boom, beautiful, beautiful. Okay, okay. Whipped cream, you fucking got it, sir. You got it. Okay. Strawberry sauce, don't fucking spill. Oh my god, this is not the time to fucking lag. Oh, fuck. That was so fucking scary.
Games online. People from America call me Pure, and people from Europe call me Pierre.
Pierre? Okay, okay. Nuts, and then chocolate sauce. Oh my god, this was so fucking scary. I was gonna literally start crying. Please let me get this to the food critic. Guys, if this crashes, I'm literally gonna start crying. No, please! Oh my god. That was so scary. JoJo, what do you think? You look like a JoJo character. He loved it. Ah! Guys, he loved it. Is it for this four? I don't know. Eh, whatever. Oh wait, they didn't want chocolate sauce. Oh, whatever. Cherry. Eh, whatever. Here you go. Can you leave? We're kind of closed. It's past closing time. She liked it. She liked the chocolate. She thought it was good. See, this is why the customer's not always right, because they don't know what they want. Sorry guys, hold on, I gotta respond to my friend. Oh my god, Jesus, we are ranking up these tips, guys. Mint syrup?
They know what they want, but they never get what they ordered. So they order something they don't want in the hope that you screw it up.
Yeah, exactly. Why do these people have no legs?
People have no legs. Really long torso, but then feet, no legs.
I don't know, man. Are you making fun of them? Wait, guys, technically we could make the aromantic one. We just wouldn't have green sauce to put on top. Let's see if this guy's, you know... Let's see if he's not a fan of the aromantic gang. You know what I mean? Okay.
No one has ever made money opening an aromantic restaurant.
Because it hasn't been done yet. Okay? There's no fucking green. White and black, yes. Okay. There's the green, that's what I was looking for. Okay, green, you know. Ugh. Owen. Whatever you're... Oh shit, he wants the aromantic shake. Guys. Oh my god, is he signaling? Guys, he's signaling he's aromantic. Oh my god, Jesus. Please stop lagging.
The first time someone orders mint and strawberry, I'm a puke.
Okay, wait, I guess we can do what this guy actually wanted then. He wanted a large. The other guy is gonna get a large, but like more ice cream for the same price, you know what I mean? I'm not gonna charge him that extra, it's fine. It'll all be good, it'll all be good. Order, take order. Lisa, can you hurry up? I got some things in the mixing station. What's wrong with strawberry and mint? I mean, I don't really like mint, but like, you know. No, don't fucking lag right now. Oh my god. Please, I need to get this perfect. Papa's Freezeria. Oh my god. Did it work? Guys, help. 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 Oh my god, yeah, no, I fucking despise mint. It's so fucking gross. Help. No, stop mixing! Grab the cup! Grab the cup!
Help by adding two Rambies to the screen.
Now there's enough aromantics to go around. Please! Guys, I think it's done for. Holy shit. Guys, I think it's, I think we... Oh. Just grab the cup. Grab the cup. Grab the fucking
Yay,
cup.
Big Planet music. This shit my jam. Turn ITIP.
I got you. This is not Little Big. This is Chirp from Minecraft, but alright. Grab the fucking cup! No!
Is going to Freezeria.
Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ. That was scary. Oh no, it's gone. It's okay. It's just gone. Jesus. Okay. How can we,
Papa's Crasheria.
Oh, it's just gone. It's gone, guys. It's gone. Oh my god. Ah, Jesus. That's not very aero. I don't really have any green sauce, but it's okay. Okay, we're just gonna put the Oreos. We don't need. This is as aromantic as we can get. Are you homophobic, Doan?
Papa fucking died.
Papa fucking died. He is. Whose order is this? A large? You can wait. Whipped cream. Okay, strawberry.
Change stream title to a stream PC struggle.
No!
To run a single browser window.
Oh, this is so fantastic. But it can run stream just fine, guys. Are we done?
Don't what I put in the roast chat.
If this is about my internet, stop. Please. Guys, I think it... Oh, Jesus. This is not good. Oh, I think, not to alarm anyone, but I think it's, I think it's like, you know, kind of a little crashed a little bit. Just a wee bit. Guys, nothing's moving. Should be worried. Oh no. This is not going well.
We passed an hour. Even if it dies, that's a full stream of content right there.
I'm surprised it even lasted this long. Guys, it's kind of, I don't know why, but it's just like, I don't know. It's not been good.
28 more hours to go.
Yeah. No, remember, we already at rank 4. We only have 27. Oh my god, Jesus. Guys, I love the Papyrus soundtrack so much. Guys, I think it's gone. It's gone. We're just gonna raid somebody. I don't even think my Chrome's gonna work for me to talk and chat. People, though. Shut the fuck up. The clown car has arrived.
Rip stream.
If you don't go to the raid, you're a fucking pussy and I hate you. This is our message, by the way. Fucking say it. And I don't know if Chrome's gonna let me type in their chat.
Funeral for Estree's PC.
Someone tell them my internet just absolutely went, and the last thing I did was.
My favorite schizophrenic hobo streamer and fellow.
Or Ducko, as my mod, please. The last thing I request you is tell them my internet died and I can't talk into their chat, but tell them to have an amazing stream. Bye bye.